My name is Alex Brouwer, and I'm a third-year bachelor student in economics and business economics. We focus on all sorts of things, ranging from finance to business to international tracks to economics. I like to study a lot because I love dealing with mathematical expressions and dealing with models. The economics track gave me that insight. Among other things, we focus on understanding economic models and data. For example, we try to explain what the effect is of a price increase or decrease on the output of a country. This is being practiced in macroeconomic courses. In my bachelor thesis, I'm studying a macroeconomic subject. I'm trying to understand the cross-sectional dependence within 25 countries in Europe. What I'm trying to figure out with that is whether the real GDP growth rate of a country is being dependent or being influenced by a real GDP growth rate at an earlier point of time, and whether there is an effect of a neighboring country. Finally, I want to investigate whether the real GDP growth rate of Europe aligns with that of a specific European country. Here you can clearly see that over the years, the real GDP growth rate of Europe is pretty much paralleling that one of Austria. I like analyzing these data as there has been barely, if any at all, research done in this field of study. One of the reasons that makes studying here in Groningen really special is that you have diverse classrooms, which means that you have a lot of international students in your classroom working together with you. If this interests you, please visit one of our informative events or contact us directly.